This is why we cannot waste our time. There are 24 hours in a day. 10 hours goes to sleep because we need to develop our bodies. 8 hours goes to school. That's 18 hours already gone, with 6 hours left. 2.5 hours goes to school assignments and private tutors. 1 hour goes to bathing and eating. So you're only left with 2.5 hours to develop your passion. So you have to ask yourself this question. How much of this precious 2.5 hours will you waste?